This is getting to be old hat for the Huskers. Another week, another team that wants to complicate the simple task of calling a defensive play. Another team that turns substituting players into the football equivalent of a Formula One pit stop. Another offense that often gets back to the line of scrimmage and runs another play before the broadcast can show a replay. Northwestern is averaging nearly 78 plays per game and regularly operates without a huddle. NU has faced similarly fast outfits this season in Arkansas State, Oregon, Ohio State and Purdue, and defensive coordinator Bob Diaco said the tempo doesn't seem to cause problems for his team. You watch a lot of defenses, and the players are not lined up, they're still looking, and not necessarily ready to play, Diaco said. There's 12 guys on the field, or 10 guys on the field, there's just a lot of stuff. For us, there's been virtually none of that. Players are ready. A lot of these teams have gone warp speed. Some of these balls have been snapped somewhere between 8 to 13 seconds, so to have as few errors and as few missed assignments and mental errors as we've had in those tempo situations, I've been well pleased with that aspect of the defense. One instance where the Huskers did not handle it as well came when Purdue had a second and goal from the 1 yard line and multiple defenders looked confused and were not lined up. Linebacker Marcus Newby, though, stopped Richie Worship for a 2 yard loss, and the Boilermakers eventually settled for a field goal. Down there tight, the tighter they get, the more aggressive you get, Diaco said. So now that requires not only positioning yourself, but positioning yourself and putting your eyes on a man or finding a man. When you have to add that next layer, it can be difficult.